Where there is light, there is also darkness. As long as there are winners, there will also be losers as well. It is cause and effect, and one cannot be separated from the other. But imagine a world that knows only winners. A world that knows only peace. A world that knows only love. Worlds like these can be created. Help us, and you will learn the way. Finally, your dreams come to fruition. It was worth all the sacrifices it took to get here. It was a long journey, but this is the end of the internal warfare of the Hidden Reign. All that is left is to conquer the land and create the world we want. Now, I need to ask the both of you to help fulfill my dreams. I believe that was the promise.
I understand. So what do you specifically require?
First is members. In order to move as the Akatsuki, I'd say we need to gather, let's say, 10 members, not including me. In the Akatsuki, we already have you and Konan. With Zetsu, that makes 3. Go and gather 7 others.
Why not count yourself among us?
I need to take care of things behind the scenes. When the time comes, I will join the Akatsuki. But until then, you will be the leader.
Understood. Originally, your plan was one of my goals. It's good to know that we're both on the same page.
So what are we going to do about finding other members?
I already have my eyes on some. It would be a tragedy if any who were unworthy joined.
Who are they?
I have 3 in particular in mind. One stole the Hidden Waterfall secret technique and is now an immortal Kakuzu. Second, a rogue ninja of the sand, a puppeteering genius Sasori. The third and final one is someone not too distant from me. I will bring him in myself. Zetsu here will be your guide. Contact each of them and bring them into the Akatsuki. Now go. Complete your assignment for our ambitions.
I'm not going to make much money off these low-level ninja.
Wow, that's messed up.
Who are you? What do you want?
The immortal ninja Kakuzu. I'd like to invite you to join the Akatsuki.
The Akatsuki?
That's right. It's a group that's going to bring true peace to everyone.
I don't care about that junk. The only thing I care about is money.
Whether you care or not isn't the issue. I insist that you join us.
You're pretty bold, aren't you? Or you're a fool who doesn't know who's stronger. It doesn't seem like you're worth anything, but you talk too much.
So you wish to find me? Fine. Have it your way. If I defeat you, you will join the Akatsuki.
This one.
Come.
begin!
Know the power of a god and tremble in fear. It seems you are no ordinary ninja. His eyes don't look normal. Could it be a type of Sharingan? Join the Akatsuki. That is your only path in life.
You won't get away. You won't get fooled. This is justice. It's time for justice. You won't get away.
What's the matter? Is that all there is to your power?
What is this? I've been toyed with.
You shall be brought to justice. Come with me. Your power can be put to use for the Akatsuki.
Yeah.
The result of the battle is obvious. Did you dream of triumphing over me? How laughable.
Game over!
This is the result. Even if you're immortal, you cannot defeat God. Save this world. Now come, and I will provide for you a place where you can spend all your eternity.
If this group you speak of has others like you, then it certainly gives me a greater opportunity to earn higher bounties. The Akatsuki. It seems to me as if the smell of money is strong here.
So I guess we're set.
My work here is done. Let us return.
What a pathetic village. Hardly anyone could be used as material at all. The next one better be good.
The ninja villages dotting the Land of Wind were destroyed in a single night, or so the rumor has it. It was you who was behind that, wasn't it, Sasori of the Red Sand?
And just who are you?
I've come here to invite you into the Akatsuki.
Akatsuki? Never heard of it.
We need your power at our side to help us complete our pursuits. So come and lend us your strength.
You're being awfully presumptuous, wouldn't you say?
Just think of the Akatsuki as a place that will protect you, a rogue ninja. As long as you complete your work, anything else you care to do is your own business.
Oh, I see. That's not a bad offer. Not bad at all, but...
Ah! What are you doing?
Unfortunately for you, you'll find I'm able to protect myself. And it looks like I'm in luck. I was disappointed by the last villain, but now it appears that I have great material standing right in front of me. Rejoice, because I'm going to add you into my third level collection. Is this jutsu?
I guess it can't be helped. I will. Just have to take you by force.
You really are pretty interesting, you know that. I will examine you to the bone.
Let the battle begin!
I'll have to take you down in the name of art. My art.
I have a mission. I can't be beaten until it has been accomplished.
Jutsu controlling paper, huh? This is the first time I've seen one. Not bad at all.
Shikigami dance.
You're pretty good.
You as well. All the more reason why your power should be used for the Akatsuki.
You to be this much trouble. You're no ordinary ninja. Not even flinching against my puppet. You're starting to get on my nerves.
Shikigami dance. Disappear.
I'm ready.
Disappear. Disappear. I told you. I'll take you by force. Shikigami dance!
Game over!
I have a clear goal. That's why I won't lose to you. I will say it again. Come and lend the Akatsuki your power.
I lost. I have no right to choose. Take me where you want.
You're much more understanding than I thought you'd be.
I simply want to see what the other Akatsuki members are like. Just like this jutsu of yours. It's possible that there's a sense of art that I might be able to find there.
Well, I wouldn't have such high hopes, young man. But if that is what makes you want to join us, that's fine.
It seems like things have worked out here as well.
How is everything so far?
Including Itachi, whom you brought into the Akatsuki yourself, our members are out collecting information about the Jinchuriki and gathering funds.
Good.
And how about you? Have you had any luck finding us new members?
Yes. The next is the Hidden Mist Ninja, Kisame Hoshigaki.
Kisame, the monster of the Hidden Mist.
I'll get in touch with him from my side.
One more thing, sir. We recently received some interesting news on our side.
What?
One of the Sannin, Orochimaru, is sneaking around trying to gather information on the Akatsuki.
What do we do? Stop him? We are aware of what route Orochimaru is taking.
Where did you get that information?
It's from Sasori's subordinate.
Pain, you and Sasori handle this. You decide what to do once you get in touch with him.
Understood.
The Orochimaru I know is crafty and difficult to handle. It won't be easy to extract the information that he has. There has to be a motive behind this.
So, should I introduce myself?
There is no need for formalities. I've actually researched quite a lot about you already.
You flatter me.
And also, I know you're trying to probe the Akatsuki.
Oh, I see. So you came to get rid of me, have you? You know, I actually know quite a bit about you as well. Sasori of the Red Sand. You may be hidden inside that puppet of yours now. The real weapon at your disposal is the third Kazekage.
You've studied well. I don't recall ever disclosing anything about the Kazekage.
If I take an interest in something, I research it quite thoroughly. It's the way I am. Yes, the information I know so far is what Kabuto provided to me. But I can't believe that I was in the hands of the Akatsuki. Itachi Sharingan and the Rinnegan. Right now, what interests me most is the Akatsuki. I need to study even more.
I don't care what you take an interest in. Your fate is simply to be exterminated. There's no avoiding it.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. I could actually capture the both of you, and I could extract all the information I want about the Akatsuki.
This is getting interesting. I'll take care of this. Don't get in my way.
Very well.
Now, let's begin.
Are you going to fight me in that form?
I could have fought you as Hiruko, but I want to show you what true defeat is! And this is the best form for that!
True defeat, you say? No, I wonder what that might taste like.
You'll find out soon enough, and you'll savor it.
Let the battle begin!
You can't get away from my iron sand.
The third Kazekage's jutsu blade.
I've always wanted to taste it.
How sad to see how you've fallen since your fame at the Hidden Sand. Pity.
I don't care what others think. I'm more interested in perfecting my art. You really are strange. And in a bad way. Are you even human?
And how different am I from you, a human puppet? I've never seen someone who made such a perfect human puppet. How absolutely delightful. Yakatsuki really is bringing up interesting moments.
I'm bored already. Let's get this over with.
My, my, so soon? I don't mind playing a bit longer. One rank higher in strength than reported, I see. You need to do more research.
That's the flavor of defeat. Suck on that, snake scum.
No! Game over!
Is that it? I thought you would entertain me a bit longer. It's over.
No, it's not over yet.
I'll have Inegon.
Almighty push!
What was that?
Orochimaru, playtime is over. It's time for us to get down to business.
Yes, you're right. I thought perhaps I could take you, but I guess this isn't going to be that easy. All right then, on to business. Why don't you invite me to join the Akatsuki,
Why you?
Just like I told you before, I really am interested in joining your little group. Joining is the fastest way to satisfy my interest. I think I showed enough proof that I'm strong, yes?
You've quite a mouth considering you lost.
I didn't fight you seriously just now. You did notice that, didn't you? I promise you won't be disappointed. I will be of great use, no doubt. Guaranteed.
Hey, are you really going to let him join us? He'll only steal information about the Akatsuki.
No, I won't do that. I'm sincerely interested, I assure you.
Very well. Welcome to the Akatsuki.
Seriously?
It's better for us to keep these types nearby rather than let them run around on the loose. He also understands that as long as I am around, he can't have things his way.
Yes, he's right. I do understand that. It seems that I can't take action. At least not yet.
Good. We're done. Let's return.
I knew I'd seen him before. Fate is so interesting, don't you think? Jiraiya.
So, how is our new member, Orochimaru?
Unremarkable so far. He's rather quiet.
Even Orochimaru with pain keeping a keen eye out can't take any major action.
By the way, Madara, the member you brought in earlier, Hisame Hoshigaki, has been teamed up with Itachi.
Yes, that's fine. Eventually, we'll have the others form teams too. That's why we need another new member.
So who's next?
Deidara, the rogue ninja of the Hidden Stone Village.
Bring him in and team him up with Sasori. Zetsu, tell Sasori, Itachi, and Kisame to go get Deidara.
Okay.
The Akatsuki? Sorry, but that really has nothing to do with me. The only thing I want to do is concentrate on my art.
Art?
The art I create with clay that I make myself. It can also explode. And when it does, it makes its existence more sublime. And that's when it finally becomes true art! Because art... is an explosion!
That's enough. I'll handle this.
What, you want to fight?
Yes, and if I win, you'll become a member of the Akatsuki.
Don't underestimate me. Or my art, either. Let's end the introductions here.
Let the battle begin!
I'll blow you up nice and bright!
Super explosion!
Have a taste of my supremely awesome, cool, and ultimate art!
You talk too much. Do you still not understand your situation?
What? Are you trying to trick me with words? Well, that won't work.
Burn out. I see you're more than just bluster. You have the power to follow.
That confidence of yours is really starting to tick me off.
Clone Jutsu. Super explosion.
So, do you understand now?
What are you talking about? Just shut up already!
I guess this isn't enough yet.
What? This can't be happening. I can't be taking this from him.
It doesn't matter if you understand or are beaten first. This battle is already decided.
Looks like you can only defend against my art.
I suppose.
Damn it. I'm about to be panicking.
Tsukuyomi.
This is the end of an artist. So let me at least make your demise into a work of art.
Blast! Game over!
You are in the palm of my hand. You had no chance to win in the first place.
You're much better than I expected. However... this is the end of you!
Before you do anything, you should take a good look at yourself.
Kenjutsu! Since when?
Right from the beginning. When you first saw Itachi Sharingan, you were already under his Genjutsu.
That we made you earlier, Hidan.
I don't care one little bit about this Akatsuki thing of yours. Because as long as I'm able to kill, I don't need anything else. I'm free! I kill as a follower of the Way of Jashin. I continue to offer sacrifices to him, and I will forevermore continue to...
Shut up. I didn't come all the way out here to hear some weird religious babbling. I came to see the power of an immortal.
What? Hey, you! Did you just actually say weird?
What's wrong with speaking the truth?
Oh, man! You're seriously calling the Way of Jashin weird, aren't you? It's a very great sin, I'm afraid. It can't be forgiven, no matter what. Lord Jashin, please watch as I crush this fool in a mere instant.
He has a nice, menacing bearing.
Interesting.
Now, you unbeliever, it's time to die!
Let the battle begin!
Just you wait, Draco. I'll beat you up and tear you apart!
Such immaturity.
Come on! You scared? Come at me!
Can't you just be quiet while fighting?
What a surprise to see such talent come from that peace-ridden pittance. You have a slight problem with your attitude, but you'll be a great pawn nonetheless.
Who you calling a pawn, eh? Some body isn't weak like yours.
I see. Looks like he possesses the proper prowess, but his stupidity is a bit. Whatever.
Stop mumbling to yourself. You're starting to creep me out.
Ah, that feels good.
This should keep that flapping mouth of yours shut.
Damn you! Game over!
You're a handful.
With me being immortal, this amount of damage is not a problem for me.
Do you think you killed him?
No, he still seems to be alive.
Oh, man, that really hurt, damn it!
Okay then, you are now part of the Akatsuki.
Look, I already told you, I don't give a crap about your little organization, I just want to rip things to shreds.
I'm afraid that isn't possible.
Why not?
If you go on a rampage without any thought, you'll be hunted for the five great nations' bounty and lose all chance of escape. And even if you don't die, if you're sealed away, you can't offer any more sacrifices to your dear Lord Joshua. But if you join the Akatsuki, you can continue to act while being protected, and that means you'll be able to keep right on doing your favorite thing as usual. And one of our members is something of a pioneer in immortality. I think you'd benefit a lot, don't you?
A pioneer? And who the heck is that? So you're immortal too, huh?
And now, I would like for you to give me your answer. So what are you going to do, Hida?
All right, I get it. I'll just join up.
Well then, I guess we've got a deal. We welcome you to the group, Hidan.
Welcome.
Didn't expect something like this to happen. Well, always expect the unexpected, I guess.
The Akatsuki is now assembled. Konan, Itachi, Kisame, Sasori, Deidara, Kakuzu, Hida, Orochimaru, and Zetsu. Each of you has your own agenda and your own dreams. We have finally come this far. And now, at last, we will move into full-scale action. Our targets are all the tailed beasts, from the one tail to the nine tails. The opponents are strong, but we will gather all the tailed beasts and bring the great ambition of the Akatsuki to fruition. We ten shall accomplish this. And understand this. Failure is not an option. Let's go.
The curtain opens on the Akatsuki. Now, Project Tsukinome. Begin.